This video shows how to use Windows Easy Transfer to transfer information from one computer to another computer. You can use Windows Easy Transfer to transfer information from computers with Windows 8, Windows RT, or Windows 7 to a computer with Windows 8.1. Windows Easy Transfer cannot transfer files from a Windows 8.1 computer to another computer. Use OneDrive or manually transfer files from a Windows 8.1 computer. Windows Easy Transfer cannot transfer files between a 64-bit version of Windows and a 32-bit version of Windows. Instead, transfer files manually using an external storage device. Use an external storage device to save the information you want to transfer. If you are transferring all the information from the computer, use an external hard drive. If you are transferring only a few files, you can use a USB flash drive. Before transferring the files, disconnect both computers from the Internet and temporarily disable any firewall software that might be running. Log into the computer you are transferring files from as an administrator. If you are using Windows 7, click the Start button and type Windows Easy Transfer in the search field. Select Windows Easy Transfer from the list of results. If you are using Windows 8, from the Start screen, type Transfer to open the search charm. Select Windows Easy Transfer from the search results. On the Welcome screen, click Next. Select the An External Hard Disk or USB Flash Drive option. Select This is my old computer. Windows Easy Transfer will scan the user accounts to find everything that can be transferred. Select the checkbox next to the items you want to transfer, and then click Next. Type a password to protect the Windows Easy Transfer file, and then click Save. Browse to find the external hard drive or USB flash drive that you are using to transfer files, and then click Open. Click Save. When the files and settings have been saved, click Next to continue. When the transfer is complete, click Next. Verify that the files are saved to the correct location, and then click Close. Remove the storage device and set it aside until you are ready to transfer the files to the new computer. Log in to the Windows 8.1 computer to begin the file transfer. Connect the storage device containing your transferred items to the computer. From the Start screen, type Transfer to open the search charm, and then select Windows Easy Transfer from the search results. In the Welcome window, click Next to continue. If your files have already been saved and are ready for transfer, click Yes. Select your storage device and then click Open. A list of all the files stored on the device opens. Select the Windows Easy Transfer file from the list and then click Open. Enter the password used to protect your transfer file and then click Next. Read and respond to any on-screen messages. Select the user accounts you want to transfer, and then click Transfer. When the file transfer is complete, click Close. Remove the external hard disk or USB flash drive from the computer and store it in a safe place. Your information is now transferred to the new computer. To find the files, log into your computer using the account that was transferred from the other computer. From the Start screen, type File Explorer to open the search charm, and then select File Explorer from the search results. Click the small triangle next to This PC to expand the list. Look in the folders to find your transferred files. If you are transferring files from a Windows 8 computer, you can also add your purchased apps to the new computer. Log into your computer using the account transferred from the other computer. On the Start screen, click the Store tile. Find the list of apps from your account that are not installed on this PC using the Windows Store app menus. Right-click each app that you want to install, or click Select All, and then click Install. On the Start screen, click the down arrow in the lower left of the screen to open a list of apps. Click the down arrow next to Apps by Name and select By Date Installed from the drop-down list. The newly installed apps will appear first on the list. The word New will appear next to the app tile. Right-click the apps that you want to pin to the Start screen and click the Pin to Start icon in the lower left corner of the screen. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.